So unique.
Oh, I loved it.
We're staying in there. No.
Lodi.
Guys, y'all have to get out of here. I color changed too, but in cold water. Cold. Y'all get out. I'm not showing myself color change. You'll get out. I said, wake up, dumb chirins! Wake up! Wake up! Ouch. Ugh. Moving my desk over here. Wait! Who took my cupcake? I knew I should have put it in my security room. Who took my cupcake? She's looking for a cupcake. Under my hat. Did you take my cupcake? If you did, no food for a month.
No, I'm trying to build a fort. I'm trying to build a fort.
Boring. One. But actually, I give you 5 more points because you're a unicorn. 6. Ah! Sweep.
start it over!
Tiny table.
Don't make fun of the table. It's a nice table.
God, what the frick is that? Is there anything else in the notebook? I see a lot more of them.
Flareon! Flareon!
I don't understand what these are and why they are here. I don't think they belong here. Me neither. I have a strange feeling about this. What do we do? I have no idea, but should we close the book? Yeah, close the book. It's not letting me close the book. Let me try. Is it just me or did it gain weight? What do we do now? It's so ugly. I hate it. I'm not putting this one on my poster. I hate it so much. I don't like it. But if you have any questions on how to make a chibi cat, link in the description below. All right. So, chibi cats are taking over my channel. There's so many I made recently. There are so many I made recently, and
wow. Actually, not Hunger Games. Hide and Death. Each person is gonna have 20 seconds. I'm gonna